information to be released, but under very strict court supervision in terms of protecting confidentiality still, the student's subject to protecting things like that. But the plaintiff claims that redacting the names only would satisfy any concern that the university has or should have regarding the student's rights under FERPA. Well, she's wrong for a number of reasons. The student's issues in this case are unlike some of the witness statements given in some of the other cases, such as Ellis. Ellis was witness statements. I'm a student, and I happen to see something going on in the hallway. I write a witness statement about that. That's not directly concerning the student. That's directly concerning the incident that happened out there. That's not the issue here. These